we will evaluate how their presentation platforms will jive with these dimensions of human security to really find out if they answer the parameters for their next policy formulation, if ever they will adopt this human security concept. First, we have to know what are the presentation platforms. According to sources that we gather, these are their platforms. Of course, we start alphabetically, just like the order of debate.
Of course,
BPP9 has these objectives in case he wins. Miriam, Defense Force, and Chapo. And he has about 7 major combat brief at all.
They are strong.
These are strong programs. My friends, these are very strong programs. Senator Grace Point, she will continue the philosophy of the Ahmad
Marohas,
the blue and the yellow guy. She will also continue the Ahmad Marohas. Typically, this program is a continuation of the government's program, which are all-inclusive. Eradication of poverty and inclusive growth. These two major goals actually define the governance of Inom. So he will continue that. And of course, he also inputted his own program. Okay? With their programs, with their platforms, they came out with this evaluation. Personal means protect people from physical violence. Food means physical and economic access to basic food. Health means protection from diseases and other unhealthy life habits. Environmental protection or protect people from the short and long-term ravages of nature, man-made threats in nature and deterioration of the natural environment. Economic, assured basic income. Community to protect people from the loss of traditional relationships and values and from sectarian and ethnic violence. And of course, political society honors basic human rights. That's how they are, we arrive at. It has nothing to do with who will win, class. Or, I'm sorry. Dear attendees, it has nothing to do with who will win. This is just a rating of their the weight of their platforms. Okay, so please be let's be clear on this. It's the weight of their platform. This evaluation, I came up with this observation. For example, Vice President Binay, he is very strong in pursuing the goal on food, environment, and economic. Of course, he also pursues issues on health, community, personal, and political. Pero mas malaki tatlo. Yung apat, kasunod lang. Okay? So, he will, if ever he governs, food, environment, and economic yun ang kanyang concentration. No? Let's look at Duterte. Personal, meaning safety, no doubt. Economic and community. And of course, political, medyo hindi siya kasi extra-legal ang kanyang solution. Eh, no? So medyo hindi siya masyado mag-dito. And health, food, and environment. Kasi sa concentration. And you can see that his nexus, no? Or the concentration are interconnected with personal, economic, and community, creating a nexus. So that nexus will be a very strong programs, no? Deliverables for the Filipino people. We go to Miriam. 5 big ones, no? And 2 small ones. Yun ang kanyang program. Of course, we go to phase 4. Food, economic, and environmental. And then, issues lower degrees than these three areas. Secretary Rojas, again, food, economic, and political. He also has interest in environmental. Remember, he stayed 17 days during the Yolanda. No? He's also interested in protecting our environment and reacting to calamities and emergency situations.